She looked upon a land of chaos and darkness and told our king, your suffering will end only when you worship as we do, the gods of voodoo.
Oh, dude.